नमस्ते टू ऑल डियर पेरेंट, एज यू नो दैट एनुअल एग्जामिनेशन फॉर क्लासेस LKG टू 5 इज गोइंग टू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम 1st March 2021 थ्रू ऑनलाइन मोड। इन ऑर्डर टू अंडरस्टैंड द टेक्निकल स्टेप्स फॉर द एग्जामिनेशन, लेट्स सी व्हाट आर द स्टेप्स दैट वी हैव टू फॉलोड। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट नाउ। In order to appear in the examination, first of all, in our smartphone, we have to install an application called Microsoft Teams. So, first of all, we have to open Play Store in our smartphone. After opening the Play Store, we have to search Microsoft Teams. Or simply we can type here Teams and download the software and wait till the installation of the software. Once the application installed in your smartphone, open the application and enter the user ID that is printed on the hall ticket or admit card that you have received from the office. You are requested that not to enter any other email or any other account other than the user ID that is printed on hall ticket. In other words, we can say we have to enter only the user ID that is given through the school. After typing the user ID and type the password, and this password is also printed or given on the hall ticket. Please note that password is a case sensitive. Case sensitive means you have to be careful about the capital and small letter in password. After successful login, you can appear in the examination by two ways. The first one is with the help of activity tab that you can see the bottom of the screen. On the activity tab you can see there is a notification related to your examination, and you will receive this notification just before the commencement of examination, that is 5 minutes before. After clicking on that notification, you can see there is an option view assignment. You have to click on that option view assignment, and then further you will see another option related to your subject. Now you have to click on that subject option. After clicking on that subject option, you can appear or you can open the question paper posted here. Attempt the question and submit the form. These are the steps that you have to follow for each examination. The second method by which you can appear in your examination, that is the Teams tab you can see bottom of the screen. After clicking on the Teams tab, you will see there is a class group named. If you are the student of LKG, you will see the group named class LKG annual exam. Similarly, if you are the student of class 1, 2, 3, 4 or 5, there will be a group named class 1 annual examination, class 2 annual examination, and so on. Click on the general just below the group. After clicking on this general, you can see the same option, that is view assignment. After clicking on this view assignment, go through the question paper and choose your option and attend, submit the form. These are the steps that you have to follow for each exam. Thank you and best wishes for your exam.